Good morning, respected fathers, sisters, teachers, and my dear friends.
I, Esther Bhatti,
and I, Guneet Kaur, wish everyone a happy and fruitful morning.
As we all know that we are celebrating Feast of St. Ignatius of Loyola. St. Ignatius was the founder of the Society of Jesus. Every year we celebrate July 31st as the Feast of St. Ignatius.
So, to commemorate the event, this week, housewife special assemblies are going on. Today, we are the best. Yellow House.
Yellow, the color of sunshine, hope, and happiness.
Yellow, the color of confidence, creativity, and joy. To fill your hearts with joy, here Yellow House students are ready to present a special assembly on theme Care for the Earth.
Care for the Earth is one of the core values of Jesuit education. This refers to the growing awareness that we all are part of a single human family, living in a common home, which is now experiencing disturbing. We need to take care of the planet and not exploit its resources. We need to ensure that the environment is cleaner, pure, and preserved so that nature, Mother Earth, takes care of us.
Prayer is known as a powerful statement. Here is a simple but lovely prayer from St. Ignatius to say together.
So let's praise the Almighty.
Kindly join your hands, close your eyes, and repeat after me.
Dearest Lord,
teach me to be generous.
Teach me
to serve you
as you deserve.
To give
and not to count the cost.
To fight
and not to heed
the wounds.
To toil
and not to seek for rest.
To labor,
save that of knowing,
I'm doing your will.
Amen.
Good morning to one and all present here. Today's thought is, care for the earth is our most ancient and worthy responsibility. I repeat, care for the earth is our most ancient and worthy responsibility. Thank you and have a nice day.
Earth is our mother, as it is the only planet where life can exist. As life exists, it means earth is our home. Place where we born, where we grow, where we eat and play.
So, let us contemplate upon one of the core values of Jesuit education by witnessing a short play.
Theme of the play is Care for the Earth.
Once upon a time, a beautiful planet was created. People were living in harmony with nature. The air was clean, the rivers were pure, and the forests were full of life. But suddenly, a huge change came around. Comparing the Earth of 90s and the Earth of 20s, there is a huge difference. I'll not be able to explain it very well, so let me introduce you to the Earth of 90s and the Earth of 20s.
Oh, hello. I'm the Earth of 20s, the smartest.
You call it smartness? Covered with pollution, smoke, harmful gases. Look at me. I'm so green with pure atmosphere and happiness all around.
Emotional damage.
You won't believe me? Let me show you.
Thank you.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. I hope the forest land is cleared for the big contract that we got yesterday.
Yeah, yeah, sir. It's done.
Oh, wow. The work has been done faster than my expectations. So let's go and visit the site.
Sir, you know how much hard work I have put into this project. I will get my profit now.
While visiting the site, the boss was really happy about the contract, but he didn't know about the consequences.
Can you see the development in me? I am so progressive.
Do you think it is progressive? It's just destructive. You showed me the present, now let me show you your future.
I'm not able to breathe, Mama. I don't feel like alive.
Don't say like this, child. I myself feel helpless. The past generation has never thought about the future.
Try not to be oversmart, because if the smartness flows out, there could be a problem.
I am so dumb, calling myself the smartest.
No, you're not dumb. The people who are doing this are the ones who are dumb.
We just have the problem, but we need a solution also.
Happy place.
living and future. Thank you, dear friends, for this mind-blowing message and wonderful performance.
Drawing plays a big role in our cognitive development, so we would like to present few memorizing drawings.
The motto AMDG, Ad Majorem Dei Gloriam, it means all for the greater glory of God. It's a way of being which permits every thought, every deed, every action for the greater glory of God. So we should try to do the more, the better, the greater for God. If we all do one random act of kindness daily, we might just see the world in the right direction.
Earth, a home. It is the third and beautiful planet from the sun and the holiest place in the universe. Earth, a planet, is an amazing place, but it needs our help to thrive. So let's talk to our friends, neighbors, and colleagues and get them to make what sustains us. When we honor the earth, we honor ourselves.
Saint Ignatius, the one of our favorite saints here, I have painted some page covers of the some of the books which are really very great, like The Boy Saint, the Saint Ignatius of Loyola, the Illustrated Saint for their children's. These books are really very amazing. Kindly take out some time and read these books.
Respect all religions. Respect religious beliefs of others. Respect other faith and appreciate religious diversity. So try to learn different religions and learn how to become more respectful. Religion has nothing to do with compassion. It's our love for God. That is the main thing, because we all have been made for the same purpose, to love and be loved.
Saint Ignatius believed in the education of the children and the overall development of a human being. He taught us to seek out the God wills and try to find God in all things.